connected.
Charlotte for the championship. Nikki kicks out near fall.
And left shoulder is hurting Charlotte.
And this is where you see her.
That's gonna hurt her as she tries to go for that figure eight if she ever gets Nikki into it.
Oh! Yeah, because of the bridge, right, John? The way she has to bridge with that move.
Brilliant by Charlotte.
Look at Nikki here.
Nikki.
And Nikki fighting back as well. Uh-oh, Charlotte, though, dips underneath.
Oh!
Is it enough? Oh, nice drop kick by Nikki. Right to the injured arm.
Charlotte was about to go for that spear, and Nikki cut her off.
And Nikki's showing you one of the reasons she's been a good champion. I know a lot of... Oh, man, face first.
That could be it.
To put Charlotte away, hook and a leg and a kick out.
Uh-oh.
Looking for the Alabama slam, I believe, John, but Charlotte's hanging on.
Charlotte's doing everything she can to counter.
Yeah, using those long arms to her advantage, using the good arm to her advantage as well, the right one.
Spear! This time she got it.
Is it enough? Alicia Fox, a team, wait, guys, you saw it, a switch was made, that's Bree Bella, Charlotte's pinned Bree, twin magic,
here is your winner, and the new Divas champion, Charlotte,
it didn't matter, the celebration, Charlotte has won the Divas championship. Charlotte has made history!
I can't believe it!
Neither can Ric Flair! Thank you, boy!
And her emotional father, the nature boy, Ric Flair! Charlotte's won the Divas title!
Daughter world champions!
Charlotte has thwarted Team Bella!
You can't win the championship by pinning someone who wasn't even in the match, Brie Bella. Now, technically, the second that Brie put her hands on you, Charlotte, she should have been disqualified. Therefore, the winner of this match is Charlotte. But in any championship match, the title cannot change hands unless it is by pinfall or submission. Therefore, still, your WWE Divas Champion, Nikki Bella.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, had to be painful, but Stephanie McMahon making the right decision tonight. And Nikki Bella is still the Divas Champion. And what this means, guys, is that Nikki Bella will set the record as the longest reigning Divas Champion in history, and the celebration's
now,
begun.
Nikki, before you get carried away with your celebration here, Charlotte was victorious. Therefore, she will have her rematch for the Divas Championship this Sunday at Night of Champions. And Nikki, should you lose for any reason, be it pinfall, submission, count out, or disqualification, you will lose your Divas Championship, and Charlotte will be the new WWE Divas Champion.
Well, somewhat of a silver lining for Charlotte, but nonetheless, guys, the celebration is underway. Nikki Bella is the longest reigning Divas Champion in history. At midnight, she will eclipse AJ Lee's mark of 295 days.
She's still Divas Champion. We knew history would be made. History was made.